a woman who's moved away from the idea of any kind of male approval becomes the main character of her life, main character energy, which can be terrifying for a lot of people. She knows how to take care of herself. She knows exactly what she wants. She's so connected to her intuition that her eyes talk, her energy speaks, sometimes dominates. Match up to her or let it be. You cannot really sell her anything because her intuition is so much in power with her that she knows what does she want in her life. She's not scared of being alone. She changes herself if need be because she's not afraid of the process of change. She is way off the idea of earning the love from somebody because she knows how to love herself. Such women can irritate a lot of people because it needs a lot of integrity, respect, kindness, and spiritual awareness to be in a relationship with such a woman. In ancient times, these women were burnt, calling them witches. Now, I ask you today, is this divine feminine energy or is this being witchy?